Hey there, and welcome to this demo of Louper. Louper is the only platform that lets video teams collaborate in real time, gather asynchronous feedback, and manage project assets all in one place. Remote work can feel disconnected. Real-time tools solve part of the problem, but relying on secondary platforms for asynchronous comments can slow down feedback cycles. That's why you should use Louper. Stream creative sessions for live over-the-shoulder collaboration, and review pre-uploaded content together to reach consensus faster. When schedules don't align, use review links for clear, asynchronous feedback. Louper also lets you showcase and deliver completed work seamlessly. In this demo, I'll show you how Louper helps you deliver better work faster, build stronger relationships, and keep your clients happy every step of the way. Let's get started. Your Louper Room runs in a web browser and is where a live review session takes place. As your participants join a session, they appear in the room with video and audio chat. The large panel in the center of the room is where you will see your video content. This can be set up to show a live stream out of your application's timeline, a screen share of your entire interface as you make changes in real time, an HDMI or SDI video signal, as well as uploaded files like video, audio, and images, which can be watched in sync with your participants in the room. Participants are also able to share their screen within the app. The video conferencing tools allow you to turn off your webcam, mute yourself, deafen the video chat, and raise your hand. You can control the volume of the source or mute it completely. The right sidebar contains additional tools. As the host of a Louper session, you have access to special host controls under the crown icon, such as muting your participants, disabling their webcams, or changing the presentation layout for everyone in the room. Opening the comments panel allows participants to add timestamped comments and drawings to a file. Comments can be marked as complete or replied to in thread, and a full list of comments can be downloaded at the end of the session. With presenter permissions, participants are assigned as either presenters or observers. Presenters can control playback and switch sources, while observers watch and engage. This gives the host greater control over the session, allowing them to choose who can present at any given time. The sources panel shows you which sources are assigned to the room. You have text chat, a raised hand feature, and an audio mixer panel that allows you to adjust the volume of the source independent from the volume of the voice chat. The room interface will scale down for viewing on a phone or tablet. It's fully responsive and runs completely in the browser, meaning your clients don't need to download anything to access your room. You can stream your edit timeline with Louper Transmit, our native plugin for Adobe Premiere Pro and Avid Media Composer. Alternatively, you can stream from our desktop encoder app, LDE. LDE can stream an NDI feed from your edit software, as well as SDI or HDMI signals from Blackmagic hardware. You can also stream a screen capture and an audio bridge for sound workflows. The dashboard gives an overview of your Louper account. This is where you can manage your rooms, upload files, create review links and showcases, and manage your team and permissions. On the left-hand side, you'll see your own team, as well as the other teams you are part of. Selecting a team gives you access to that team's dashboard and all the rooms, file spaces, and links that you have permission to view. When inviting people to join your team, you can assign them different roles, like admin, member, or client, depending on how much access that particular person should have. Your live stream rooms are displayed in the Live Stream Rooms page. You can share the room link, copy your stream key, add or remove uploaded files, and adjust the order they appear in. File Spaces is Louper's cloud storage for seamless video sharing and review. Here you can upload, manage, and control access to assets. A file space should relate to a specific project or client. That way, all files, review links, and showcases associated with that project can be access controlled. You can select one or more files in a file space to create presentation rooms, review links, or showcases containing those files. Presentation rooms are a new kind of review tool that clients and collaborators can use to discuss uploaded files. This way, feedback can be agreed upon before it is added to the file as a timestamped comment. Presentation rooms offer the same functionality as live stream rooms without the ability to receive a live stream source. They're an excellent choice for live reviews of uploaded files or for video conferencing meetings where live streaming isn't required. Presentation rooms can be created and deleted as required. And as with live stream rooms, you can easily manage your files and share the room link. Review links contain uploaded files and can be sent to clients and team members for asynchronous collaboration. Open the file you'd like to review, add your comment, reply to existing comments, or draw on screen. The comments are applied to the file and the team will receive in-app notifications when the file has been commented on. Once all the feedback has been received, a full list of comments with timecode can be downloaded in the format of your choice. Showcases are an elegant way to deliver final work to your clients. They can also be used to create and share showreels of your work. Clients can click on a file to view it. If downloads are enabled, they can download files individually or as a batch. Louper StreamConnect is our app for Apple TV, iPhone, iPad, and Mac. It allows an Apple device to connect to your live stream using the unique StreamConnect code for your Louper Room. The app shows the live stream only, without any of the video chat functionality or other features of the Louper Room. Security is a top priority for us, and we offer a range of options to keep your work on Louper secure. Our live stream rooms and presentation rooms include advanced access controls, such as restricting access to a team or specified teammates, and customizable lobby settings. Custom links allow you to create client or project-specific links to share with your participants, ensuring that each set of participants receives a unique passphrase to access a room. You can also schedule the validity of custom links so that they cannot be used before or after a certain date and time. When no longer needed, you can delete the link entirely. Client-side watermarking protects your content by displaying identifying information, such as name, IP address, and session ID, directly on the source being viewed. File spaces can be secured with team permissions, limiting dashboard access to files, review links, and showcases associated with the project. Teammate permissions also allow you to control which users on your team can perform specific actions according to your security needs. Louper is SOC 2 Type 2 compliant and undergoes regular vulnerability scanning and penetration testing. Setting up Louper is easy. From your dashboard, you can navigate to our support page where you will find detailed setup guides for specific applications, as well as general documentation, video tutorials, and tips. If you need help, you can send us an email or open a live chat with our support team. To get started, sign up for an account at louper.io. Reach out to us if you have any questions or would like to find out more about the enterprise tier. We'll set you up with everything you need to start collaborating. Collaborate better with your team, with your clients, with anyone, from anywhere, together. Louper, your new collaboration platform.